Has this ever happened to you? I got a brand new blade on my bandsaw and I ended up cutting through a staple. So my brand new blade was all buggered up and I didn't want to just go and buy a new one yet again. So I figured out how to sharpen the blades and I'll show you what I did. The first thing I tried to sharpen the blade is just to go at it like this with a Dremel tool and to sharpen every tooth. That turns out to be not the best way of doing it because it's really hard to keep a good reference and focus on the blade like that, and I ended up nicking a lot of the teeth in ways that I didn't want to. So I'll show you what I did instead. Now, because I'd actually messed up my blade by cutting through a staple, it wasn't actually consistently dull, and my first three experiments resulted in an inconsistent cut. So what I did to straighten it out is to basically flatten all the tops of the teeth by holding a grindstone against the blade like that and just moving it back and forth while it's running. I'm not going to do that on this blade right now because this one's actually sharpened, so I don't want to bugger it up with a stone. Now, one of these blades has got nearly 600 teeth on it, so it's important to make yourself comfortable when you're working at it so that you can go all the way around and do a consistent job of it. I can do over one tooth per second, so that works out to about 10 minutes to go around. So that's not too bad, but again, it's important to be comfortable. So what I did is I cut a slot in this piece of wood here, and there's another slot in here, and this helps me position the blade in front of me nice and comfortably, and I can just slide it along as I'm working. So I start where the weld is, and I keep going around and around until I get back to the position of the weld. I've got this Dremel tool running as slow as it can be run. So now it's just a matter of going around and doing all 600 teeth. So here's what the teeth looked like after I sharpened the top of them with the Dremel tool. I didn't grind the valleys at all, so you can only do this sort of procedure so many times before your teeth get too shallow. But if you wanted to grind the valleys, you'd also then have to worry about actually setting the teeth, because if you look at this, alternate teeth are actually bent a little bit in one way and the other. So if you grind the valleys deeper, you also have to then worry about the set of the teeth. And that's just getting a little bit too involved, so you probably get two or three sharpenings out of a blade and then time to get a new one.